It took me 4 years to figure out that not only can I adjust the volume by doing this, I can adjust the volume this way, and I can also just hold and—
Does that actually work? Let's find out. All right, so apparently you can just tap on this and change the volume like that. That's how I normally do it. Or you can hold on this and change the volume, okay. Or you can tap on this and then just tap these. And that changes the volume. It actually works.